A Lookout Mountain attorney and father is facing charges of aggravated child abuse for disciplining his son. Police say Morgan Adams spanked his son more than 100 times after he learned that he had lied to his mother and gotten several zeros in school. An affidavit says Adams told police that he was giving 10 spanks for every zero and 20 for lying. Doctors discovered heavy bruising on both sides of the boy's buttocks. There's no word on when Adams will have his first appearance in court.